the big US-based multinationals and kind of good guy companies, companies we like Starbucks, like Google, like Amazon, are paying very, very low taxes in Europe because of how they play that international taxation game. So Starbucks, for example, over the past 14 years in the UK, paid less than £9 million in taxes. Think about that, £9 million in taxes. That's like a banker's bonus for 1 year. And that's how much Starbucks paid into the UK Treasury over that 14-year period.